Libby, we lose today 2-0. Can you give us your view on the game today?
I thought the team put in a performance to be proud of. I think we gave it our all, but at the end it wasn't the result we wanted.
Also, your debut. Happy with your debut. How did it go for you, first time in the Belgian Pro League?
It was good to get a taste of Belgian football. I thought I did well, and I was happy to contribute to the team's performance, but I think in the end, we've got to come away with the 3 points.